So just to let y'all know, I have purchased the newest Assassin's Creed games for PlayStation, just to be sure. And we're gonna do this. All right, locate the mirror in Synchronicity. Let's check the map. We are currently there. Guess we're gonna go back into Ordinary. Oh. How you doing, Yuki? How's things? How's tricks? Let's see if we can remember how to, like, actually play this game. This seems like the kind of button to push.
Let's see what they have on Ordinary.
Oh, that's creepy. This game is creepy.
It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump.
It's all here. If I walk towards it, do it. Alright, so I don't, like, warp into it. I thought there was a chance that would be what was going down. But it was not. Oh! And now we gotta fight some stuff. Oh no, oh lord. Oh lord, we're getting shot at. Oh right, I have a grenade launcher now. I forgot I have the grenade launcher. You have to go see the results from your health checkup. Also attending for a new job. Too abusive there. Nothing about you. So you did not like where you were looking for a new job. You know, I feel that. Sometimes it's just not a good fit. Right? And the fact that they weren't letting you bring in your lunch, nor let you taking lunch, that is unacceptable stuff. So yeah, I'm actually a little bit glad you're looking for a new place. Looking for a new job. Alright. Hey, Kinsey, greetings, my most excellent friend. Welcome in. Yeah, I've got Assassin's Creed games downloading onto here just to get us ready.
You mentioned a poem last time we talked.
No, that's weird. By Thomas. That's me.
Yes.
How you doing, Kinsey? Glad to see you back. Thanks for hanging out with us. Oh, this is...
landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
There's definitely going to be a boss fight in this room. It's like, yeah, this is definitely a battle arena. Not as melty as yesterday. I hear that. I feel that. Yeah, we're going to be starting Unity in just a little bit. We are starting a new Assassin's Creed game today, though. Oh. There's a creepy monster in here. Oh, he dodges. Warm and sticky. You got 4 and Rogue on Switch. Yeah. So 4 and Rogue are good. They're probably my favorite ones. You can also get 3 and maybe the Ezio collection. Oh. Uh, So yeah, but there's some Assassin's Creed games are fun. All right, we can fly now. I forgot we can fly now. Got it on sale. Oh, haha, oopsies. All right, so the town Atlantis was actually real by name. So there's pretty good evidence that there actually was an Atlantis. And I really like the evidence for the theory that it's right on the coast of Spain. I think there's pretty good evidence for that. Ooh, 12 pound. Well then, yeah, it's definitely worth getting for 12 pound. It was like this morning, I bought those three Assassin's Creed games for here. Even though I already owned them, I bought them just to be sure we could play them on PlayStation, just to be sure that I could play them while I'm in my office, because I got a PlayStation in my office at work. And I got it all. I got three of them for like $60. So I was like, you know what? Just to be sure. But yeah, Atlantis is kind of fascinating. Like, I like, there's actually evidence that there was a fairly advanced city right outside the Mediterranean. At least I think there's pretty good evidence of it. All right, yeah, right. I can't actually kill those things, but I can fly over them. Well, okay, so, like, it's daring, but on the other hand, like, I am a college professor, and I have office hours. I am required to have 10 office hours where I'm sitting in my office. And like, y'all have seen it before. You've kind of seen me do it before. Like, if I have a student come in, I'll go to a, you know, student, like, be right back screen or anything like that. But while I'm in my office, like, you close the door as long as I'm not shouting at anything, it'll be just fine. I almost never have students come to morning office hours anyway, so I'm not particularly worried. I actually think it'll be fine. I mean, should I be like working on papers or something while I'm in there? Probably, but I'm kind of at a weird point in my professional career where I'm between big pieces of work. And I kind of want to time my work a little bit better. I probably should roll up a paper or something. But I'm really not overly productive while I'm in my office. I just don't work well there. What do we got here? So, and it's like, I don't have a book I'm working on right now. I kind of have a little bit of paper that I'm working on, but again, I don't work super well in my office because I'm always waiting for students to come in, right? I serve the students first. Where am I? Dump. So we went through the dump. Here's the turntable. Let's go this way. All right, so I need to turn the turntable. Show you the college life. I mean, I'll definitely show y'all. I don't think you need. I mean, I'll show y'all the college life. I don't have a problem with that. Show you what it's like to be a college professor. It's probably different than you'd expect. Bridge operator. Maybe it's this way. Nope, that's just an office. Do I turn it here? I don't remember how to turn it. So I need to turn it to open that other door. Definitely need to do that. Alright, well go get yourself a checkup. I took my wife for one yesterday. She's a little under the weather. Got a little stomach bug. We wanted to make sure it wasn't COVID. Also wanted to make sure she wasn't pregnant. She was neither of these things. Just a little stomach bug. Mara's gonna be alright. So what are you playing today, Kenzie? Alright, so that one I gotta shoot him. Alright. Who's shooting at me? Where am I being shot at from? Oh Lord, they shooting at me. Well, I hope everyone's having a good day out there. Little explosives go a long way to making things better. No, I didn't just start it. We're actually pretty deep into this one at this point. Playing. Oh, hey, Keshiru, how are you doing? Yeah, we're relatively deep into this at the moment. Like, I'd say we're closer to the we're definitely closer to the end than we are to the beginning. Playing Mario. We've got 40 moons in Sand Kingdom. Nice. And temporally appropriate greetings, Blake. Welcome in. No, this game's real fun. I really am enjoying this game. Yeah, we're just... Hello, everyone. Sorry, I was in the middle of a boss fight. Sometimes you lose chat when you're fighting bosses and stuff. It's okay. Hope everyone's just having a peachy keen sort of a day. All right, we got to turn this bridge. While avoiding that thing there. Think we can push this. 40 minutes. Like, Odyssey is so fun. You know? I love Odyssey. Alright, that doesn't move. How do we turn the bridge? Probably in the room that says bridge operator. Because I want to open Sterling Avenue. But it won't let me push the button. There's no button to push. Okay. Because we're looking for synchronicity. Or maybe we go down there? Transit corridor south? I bet we're looking for the thing on that far corner over there. I think that's where we're trying to go. This is a little Metroidvania-y in that you kind of got to backtrack a good bit in this game, but it is fun. I really am enjoying it. Welcome in, everybody. We are fighting for control of this. Totally not the SCP. Totally not SCP Foundation. So Ordinary's through here. Downloaded from Game Pass forever, just haven't started. It's totally worth starting. It is absolutely worth playing. Like I played it as part of my 12-hour stream, one of my more recent 12-hour streams, and I was like, yeah, we're immediately going to go and finish this game. It's relatively short. It was so good that I had it on like Game Pass or whatever, and then when I got the PS5, I was like, yeah, I'm actually just going to buy the upgrade. Just bought the upgrade because it was that it's that good. It's that fun. And yeah, it actually does run better on next gen stuff. Okay. So we're in here. We did this. We came this way. We took the elevator. I'm just trying to remember where we were. We haven't played this in like a week. So I'm trying to remember where we were. What we were doing. You can see my reflections. That's crazy. I don't even have it on like super duper graphics mode. All right, went through Ordinary AWE. We already opened that door. Transit corridor is down.
You're listening to America Overnight, celebrating 29 years.
All right, we watched this video.
Annual evaluation of Dylan Faden.
Did that. We own this control point. So, okay, keep going down. There's Ordinary. That's our hometown. Okay. So we came through here this morning already. All right, that was an interview with us, the character we're playing. We didn't open this. Turntable corridor dump site. So there's the dump. We go through. There's the turntable. Did north. We go through south. Just, right, so yeah, it's like how we navigate. Part of the challenge of this game is figuring out where to go. It's not entirely linear. They brought a dump site in here. Didn't go in the mobile lab. What's in the mobile lab? That seems important. Ah, that's the thing we were looking for. So that's the creepy science guy. We love our creepy science guy.
I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The Ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
All right, we have a new place to go. All right, here we go. Is this continuing your first playthrough from the 12 hours? Yeah, this is. We've done it like 3 or 4 streams of this since then. So, investigate. Oh, Lord. Yeah, I'm continuing my playthrough. And we're getting pretty close to the end of this. We probably won't finish it today, but we're going to finish it this week. Unless I decide to play all the DLC, which I just might. Because I actually legitimately enjoy this game. Yeah, Keshi. We are carrying on. Alright. Investigate the sector elevator. Oh. Do I have any new... Ooh, what's that for? That's for my shotgun. No, we're good there. You better personal mods? I don't really use the shield all that much. So it's got little RPG-ish elements to it. Bookstore. Mission briefing. Let's go finish Tango. There are two DLCs. There is the AWE one, and there is... the Foundation. So I think they're both story. They're not like, you can play with the map pulled up. Oh, I should go back to that control point. Let's warp out of here. Yeah, there's two of them. And if you've got the Ultimate Edition, which I think is what they gave us on Game Pass and PSN and Epic, like, I think that's the one they were giving away. Then you get the two DLCs with it. I don't think they just gave us the base game. I think they gave us the DLCs. And oh my god, I love Game Pass. Like, I know people crap on Xbox for various reasons, but man, Game Pass is, it's just a fundamentally different way of doing video games. Like, I don't have to, like, there's so many games that I wouldn't have played otherwise because they were on Game Pass. Like, I'll give them a shot. Like, I guarantee I would not buy Outriders. Wouldn't do it. It's kind of fun for playing on Game Pass. And then a couple RPGs that I've just dipped into. And I don't feel bad because, like, I'll dip into it. If I don't like it, I don't keep playing it. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. At least we took him down. Alright. So yeah, Game Pass is worth $15 a month. I mean, it's like $10 a month for Xbox Live. Oh yeah, Code Vein. I would never have bought Code Vein. I'd always like wanted to play it, but then I got it. Yeah. No one got the money to buy every game they want to play, but just to dip in and play a game, oh, I love it. And then you find ones you actually like, and you're like, oh, I'll buy some more games here. All right, let's control point. Let's go to the research. Oh, we have ability points. We should spend some points. Mostly to unlock things. Shield Barrage seems kind of cool. Enjoy your lurk. We actually have a follow emote for lurking. It is the... where is it? We actually have something for that. We have a follower lurk emote. The apply to lurk. And of course, we have the sub version of it, which is in color, the Lurk and Work version. Enjoy it. Just started last week. Yeah, it's totally worth it. Totally worth it indeed. All right, what are we going to put some points into? I mean, more health is always a good thing, although we regenerate health pretty fast. Ooh, levitate duration. Oh, ground pound. We want ground pound. That's what we want. We have all of our weapon forms. We can upgrade. Definitely want to upgrade my boomstick. Anything else I can upgrade? Could upgrade my sniper. Let's fast travel. The red one's where we are. We want to go to research. Ritual. Luck and probability. I think we need to go to ritual. Yeah, we want to go to ritual. This game would be amazing with a randomizer. Just saying. A randomizer for this game would be really good. I don't know if it's possible. But that was one I might actually go in and learn. I want to cut through ritual, up the stairs to central research. Synchronicity lab. I don't think we've been in here yet. This place is creepy, and I like it. Like, this game is very much atmospheric horror, and I'm here for it. Anything to pick up here? Oh yeah, that was ability points well spent. Ability points well spent. So we can't actually cut through central research like that. We got to go all the way around. Got to go through luck and probability. Lots of toys to play with. Things to screw with. I like it. Aw, poor dead people. I think we actually want to go back up. That's parapsych. Ooh, found secret. It's not really a secret. It was just sitting there the whole time. It was just sitting there the whole time, chat. Is game audio high enough for y'all to hear all the creepy whispers and everything? Because they're definitely there, and they're definitely creepy. Oh lord, we've blown stuff up. You ever been so angry that you psychokinetically throw one dude at another dude? Cause that's where we're at. We got melee. Oh, I don't think we've come in here yet. I've been fielding questions. Darling is falling apart. Regarding HRAs. What are they for? Do you always need to wear them? And what's the deal with the Hedron resonance anyway? Is he drunk? Is Darling drunk? I think Darling's drunk.
Listening to your conversations.
Lore in chat.
We do that regardless whether or not you're wearing.
It's like, no, don't worry. We're already tracking you. We're doing that anyway.
As a life preserver. Only instead of water, the thing HRAs protect you from is classified. One day that classified not water might pour in and you'll be glad you got a new server.
Well, that was destructive. I was just real mad at him. Oh, here's Dimensional Research. Like, this is, you're definitely suspect. Wait, that... There we go. There's the third one.
Possibly changing labyrinth. Can never pass through. Dimensional research.
The former director is speaking to us from beyond the grave. All right, we got to find the janitor, because maybe he can explain what's going on here. God, this is creepy, and I love it. Well... Ooh, look at that. Can I upgrade my charge? Just give it an extra boost blast. Oh, faster reload, yeah. It's as good as that one gets. Just gotta pick our good mods. Gotta pick the good mods. Okay. That's just how we get in. Not that way. Is there a hole over here? Nope. It's so cool how this just changes around us. This is definitely creepy, and I like it. All right. All right, so this sends us back from whence we came. So there's the janitor's cart. We came in here. Things are slowly falling apart. Okay, back to where we started. We might need a guide for this. Oh, we literally have to go to the janitor's office. Okay. I see. It literally wants me to go to the janitor's office. Closest thing to it, energy converters, ventilation. Closest thing is ventilation. It literally wants me to just go to the janitor's office. He's not in there. He wants me to go to the janitor's office. All right, Chad, I got to pee real quick. I will be right back as this loads in. I will be... We're doing the Finnish tango. I'm looking for our janitor buddy. Janitor knows everything. If there's something, a life lesson you really should take, it's be friends with the janitor because they can do all of the things. Like, they are capable of doing all the things. Alright, where is he? Auntie.
Where is he?
He's...
Now it is all left, said the son of Anniki Tähti. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lomille lumps, holiday humps.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed?
He's got skills. Like I said, the janitor can do all the things. That's why the janitor can do all the things. Alright, so he's on holiday. A lot of mold to clear. He's on a holiday in his mind. My explosives work. Okay. Alright. He's on a holiday. Okay. Is this where we're going? Nope, that's not the one where we want to... Oh, he's down there. Okay. You know, I wish I could go on holiday. Do I remember when you could, like, go places? I would like for that to be all the way back. Not quite there yet. I really just want to go somewhere that's not here. I want to go to another country. I haven't ever been to another country with my wife yet. I really want to do that. Because he's on a holiday.
Gotten in here too.
Ew, the mold.
All right. Let's get clean,
said. Ew, these guys are gross. Haram! Haram! We don't like them. Mold zombies. Gross. The mold zombies are gross. He's on a holiday. Oh no! They killed us. They killed us, chat. I don't know what it's shooting at me, but it's gross and it killed me, and I don't like it. Yeah, F in chat for that one. So playing this game on the PS5, like, it actually feels like I'm pulling trigger when I shoot my gun. Oh, bro. Like, it's got like trigger break. It's kind of great. How's work, Blake? Are you doing a math? Okay, what's shooting at me? What's shooting at me? Hate dealing with other people's money they owe us. They make you feel so bad about it. Oh, they have you doing like collections work right now? That's miserable. Like, okay. You're helping collections. Oh, bless you, my child. Oh, at least you're not talking to the clients. Yeah, that would be the worst. Oh, you see the emails. Oh my God, yeah. Gross. The collections people or the not the collections people? Because I could see how all sides on that would be dicks. But the collections people are probably the most dicks. The most dicks of them all. All right, into the motel. Law 3 applies. The clients are dicks. Your collections team is super nice and helpful in trying to help the clients. Yeah, well, nobody wants to, like... Yeah, I could definitely see that. That's why I don't like being in debt. I try to be in $0 of debt. Okay, what do we got going on here? Okay, do I tune all of the radios? I think that's what I'm doing, tuning the radios. Oh, that's mold. So, can't go in there, that's the mold. I'm guessing this door also has the mold. Tune the radios. Well, that did something. I am sorry that's what you're doing. That sounds miserable. I would not want to do that at all. Okay. Wait, what? The key. I grabbed the key. Where does the key take me this time? Oh, janitor's office. Of course. Of course, if I'm finding the janitor, I gotta go to the janitor's office. Oh, are we in the... Yeah. Okay. Oh no! It's not what I wanted. It's not what I wanted. This is going poorly. At least we got the gat. Got the gat. I have no health. But I've got the gat. Let's go back down. I mean, nobody wants to give other people money, even though they took it out to begin with. You have a debt. You must pay your debts. Really, I can't quite get there. I feel like I'm under assault here. Definitely could use some health. Guess we go down the super creepy elevator hole? Before we do that, are there any health? Oh, there are health bits down there. Should go get some of those health bits. All right. Restored my health. Avoiding the super creepy balls of death. It's general good life rule, avoid super creepy balls of death. Right. Seems like a good life rule to me. Avoid the super creepy balls of death. We resumed our health. Let's go down the hole. Timed that right. Cable cart control. Well, he got the gat. Well, I guess it's time to take a cable car. We're going to be like the Fray. We're going to have a cable car. I never knew that everything was falling through. Everyone I knew was waiting on the queue to turn and run, cause all I needed was the truth. Oh god, where am I getting shot at from? Oh, I got wasted. Wasn't paying attention, got wasted. Dear Doc, fight a little bit better. Sincerely, Doc. Wait. Oh my god, all the way over here? These guys respawn? Yeah, they respawned. Oh, Lord, there's a lot of them now. Although they appear to be more Jabron-esque than they were the first time. Definitely more Jabron-esque. Oh, are the different factions like fighting with each other? That's kind of cool. I never noticed that. I can kind of just avoid them then. They're just gonna fight with each other. I'll totally take advantage of that. Yeah, I'll take advantage of that fact. I love the, like, inverse explosion thing that does. That's really cool. Ah, Haywire! Temporally appropriate greetings, my most excellent friend. I'm doing pretty great this morning, actually. I really enjoy this game. This is a fun game to me. And I'm enjoying it. How are you doing today, Haywire? Melting? I hear the weather's a little bit better. Apparently it's super hot everywhere in the world except for where it's just like monsoon season here now. What we got here? S- super cool. Yeah, this game is super cool. You get to throw stuff around, you can fly. It's like atmospheric horror, but not like jump scary. I love this game. This game is so fun. Highly recommend it. Woke up and it was a lovely 27 degrees. Well, I think it might be warmer where you are than I am. This morning, at least. Feel a little cooler in the next few days. You know what? I want to verify that fact. That's a fact I want to verify. It is currently... 73 here. So we'll call it 75. It's 24 here. Yeah. So it's actually warmer where you are. Although it's afternoon where you are and it's still relatively morning. And I woke up and it was raining, so it hasn't had a chance to warm up yet. So, yeah. You actually have my sympathies this morning. You ever been so mad you threw one dude at another dude? I was so mad I threw it's three here, so yeah. It's like as hot as it gets. So you're like at the peak. We're gonna get pretty warm today. Unless it stays rainy and overcast all day, then maybe not. So you have my deepest sympathies today. Unlike yesterday here when it was like almost 40. The Finnish music, it's a bop. This seems like one where I'm going to have to fight things that fly at me from the sides. Potentially some sort of large tentacle monster. We are nowhere. I guess we're in the basement of the building. Oh, it's wibbly wobbly. I'm deeply worried. All right, here we go. We're approaching. Yes, the Heroes Tango. Sorry, I just got a text from a colleague. Had to respond to it real quick. All right, Ati, where you at? Let's go find our janitor friend.
There's something up ahead. Do you see it?
Plastic tree supplement. He's found a sauna. He has found a vacation place in his mind. The forests, a fire, cracking some beers.
Hey, girl. Finn. Holidays holy.
Okay, that's not creepy at all.
Adi?
This game is so creepy in the best way.
Did you miss me? Did you have this in your sock? Yes. No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
All right, we did the finished tango.
Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player.
New mission, Polaris.
Get me through the maze, huh? The janitor always has the keys.
The janitor always has the keys. That's why you be friends with the janitor. Or at least be nice to the janitor. Ooh, more abilities. What should we do? A little more energy wouldn't be a bad idea. We want to hover longer. We have three. We can do that. I like the hover. Do more melee damage. I'm not particularly starved for energy. Ooh, what can we eat now? More yeet damage. Let's fly more though. More yeet damage. More fly damage, more yeet damage. All right, into the maze. A little heavy metal. I mean, they say the name of the game in the song, which I like. I'm a sucker for that kind of shit. I'm not gonna lie. This song is like, this song is actually metal. All right, where's the hole? Came in that way? I hear I hear it doing the thing, but oh, there's a door. Okay, there we go. I've never played ReCore. That's one of those that I'm going to have to dig into on the Game Pass. The metal music, this is completely out of nowhere. This hasn't been a thing. This is just showed up. Like, the metal music is a new thing. Oh, when am I going to play? There's a metal jam that's so good. Oh, this is trippy as heck. Oh, this is trippy. Oh my God, this is so cool. Like, just legitimately, this is cool. It kind of came out of nowhere, but like, oh, I'm digging this. Okay, where are we going now? Just go up. It's like, yeah, the Inception Hotel, but also make it a video game, but also make it an Escher painting. And also make it metal. Like, seriously, this area has taken the game from like a solid 8.5 to like a 9.5 for me. I kind of feel like a little bit like psychological, like parapsychology, not paras, yeah, parapsychology Star-Lord, because I got the music going on. All right, not that way. Okay. Do I have better? Oh yeah, we got better charge blast. Reload speed's good. Reload efficiency. No, we don't want that. Like, this has just made the game for me. I was already enjoying the hell out of it, and this just takes the cake. Oh, they blow up. Oh, God. How far back do we go? Just here. Oh, yeah. Scarlet Nexus is definitely going to happen because it's like Persona meets Astral Chain, and that just sounds like a game I would enjoy. Oh, no more heavy metal. Yeah, no, I really want to play Scarlet Nexus. If I didn't just buy the three newest Assassin's Creed games, I would have probably bought that. But I wanted to be able to make sure that we could actually play them when I go back to work. Alright, we're in Dimension Research. But yeah, Scarlet Nexus sounds like a me game.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in Ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come from...
I'm gonna wait for a good sale on it, and then we're definitely gonna get it. Definitely gonna get Scarlet Nexus.
There was a doorway here to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close?
Some friendship bonds.
Just on the other side?
I don't think that's going to be high enough. Ah. But now we're up here. So I hear it, right? I don't know. It just looks like it, with the friendship system, is kind of Persona-y. But then the action is pure Astral Chain plus this. I mean, it sounds like a me game. Sounds like a game I would like. Plus it looks ultra anime. It doesn't even have like an anime intro. I'm into it. Oh, we screwed that up. Oh, not quite high enough. There's an anime attached to it. Like, okay. Which is kind of funny because I don't watch too much anime. No, back. Back, Jess. But I like to play anime video games. All right, here's the projector room. Oh, we're getting towards the projector room. It's like the baddest of the bad SCPs. AWEs, there are AWEs in this game.
The projector's not here. Moved again.
They moved it. Son of a bitches, they moved it.
I've got to find out.
All right. What does that button do? So that just locked us in. Okay. A little bit of vibration in the controller. Maybe that's trying to tell me something. Why?
There's no sound there.
I just doubled up on my headphones. Sorry. I was like, this is weird. I hear the audio twice. Why is it reverberating? I'm like, I had the audio going into my headphones twice. Tear you apart.
Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Medical tests show nothing amiss.
There's a lot of good lore there. All right, let's go into the lab. Locked computers. Is that not... That's what... Oh. So that's one. Right? That's what that lock said. There it is.
Expedition 3.
That's the one.
We located the source of the resonance.
I really like that they did these in actual, like, acted full motion. It's kind of a throwback, but it's also just... I don't know. I just like it.
Hedron, based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a
container for it. Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here?
Yep. He wants to go home.
You're here.
This is the place where you are.
Never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
Here we go.
Are you sure?
I feel like we're really close to end game here. We might roll credits.
Hi.
But I'm also planning to do some DLC for this, so. Yeah. Hey, we just crossed 4,200 views. Not viewers, but total views. We are 4 follows away. Oh, this is bad.
This was a mistake.
Was, generally speaking, considered to be a mistake. We're gonna unlock it. What do we say to the Nazi punks? Chat, what do we say to Nazi punks? I mean, not exactly. That's what we say to Nazi punks. It's an old Dead Kennedys song. Let's save our friend. Our weird psychic friend. Our friend who is an entity from another dimension. There's no way this goes poorly. No way this goes poorly at all. Alright. cleanse. Oh, there's more up there. Are there any more of these things? It didn't follow the rule, the law of threes. It followed the law of fours. Oh, there, now it's the law of fives. There's another one. It's like every time I let one go, there's another one. So we've got our explosion. Our explosion's pretty good. We got the automatic. Should probably stick with that. Any good personal mods? Dodge efficiency. Ooh. Launch efficiency. We want that. Boost. Energy recovery. We'll stick with the old energy boost. Keep some of these around though, just in case. This definitely feels like we're getting close to the end of the game here. There was one more dude, yep. I wonder how many of these things are gonna have to turn off. This is five. I bet there's six. I bet there's a sixth one. The double law of threes. Yep. Rectum. We so angry we throwing dudes into other dudes. Okay, that worked. I think we fell off there, but we were able to save it. All right. Weapon mods are full. Well, let's delete some weapon mods. Sort by rarity. Delete all of everything under a 4. Grip, pierce, and spin. Time to find out what this has all been about. I don't see any further up that this thing can go. I lied. There's further up it can go. Oh, never mind. There is not. Go up. Oh, that's not going to be high enough. That's not going to be high enough. What can we climb? Oh, we can just do this. That's high enough. Okay, what do y'all think, chat? Polaris, good thing or bad thing? I'm thinking bad thing.
The poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
It was all in our mind.
Polaris, are you there? Please. No, can't
it's been in our head this whole time. Well, hello, Per. Temporally appropriate greetings, my most excellent friend, and welcome in. Hope you're having a great day. Hope your Tuesday's treating you just fine. We're getting real close to the end of this here game.
You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. Light curls.
Oh, Lord. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, we rolled credits. Unexpected credits roll. This game was amazing. I really love this game. We are going to play the DLC for this. No, this was great. I loved this. Yeah, that's just the main. We haven't done DLC. Oh, God, look at it. It's going weird. Oh, this is okay. This might be a false credits. I mean, I don't know. With this game, I don't know, but if that was an actual roll credits, I loved it. And if it's not an actual roll credits, then I really love it. But things are like falling apart, and I like it. This is cool. This is real true. No, you missed the best section earlier. We had to put on heavy metal music to navigate essentially an M.C. Escher version of the Inception hallway fight. It was great.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
Okay, there was not real credits. It was not real credits. Protecting everyday Americans
from foreign threats. Here's the new girl.
Unreal credits.
Daydreaming, and she shouldn't be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Scan the forms. Deliver the mail. Take tidy up coffee cups.
I'll take care of it.
Okay, this is cool. This is cool.
You're late. I'm sorry, I'm late.
And it's like desaturated.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Apparently, we are the bitch boy. So we're both the director and the newbie.
Anything.
Oh my god, this is so cool.
Why do they keep you around?
You ever played a video game, you're like, I have no idea what's going on, but I absolutely love it? It's this one.
I've got nothing more for you. Thank you. Thank you.
Are we delivering mail? Tidying up coffee cups. So we went crazy. We unleashed the Polaris thing, which was already in our brain. And we're going crazy. Man, if this isn't a 10, it's at least a 9.5. It is. Oh. So wait, more mail? But we delivered the mail.
Glad to be of assistance.
Yeah, I love this game.
No problem.
It's always more mail to deliver. Gotta deliver those two. Office Work Simulator. It's for PC. It's on everything. Although the Switch version of it is a streamed version. So you like have to. It's like a weird streamed version. I'm playing it on PlayStation. I think I own it on everything except for. I own it on everything except for Switch. Because for a while, like, lots of people were just giving it away. So, like, the Switch cannot run this game. This game is too powerful for the Switch. So, like, it's essentially, like, Stadia-style streaming the game to your Switch. So I finish everything, and then I have to do more of it.
No, not today.
Okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm new here.
All right, there's got to be a trick to this.
Glad to be of assistance.
Because I'm not just going to be doing Office Simulator. Oh, Replicant, Automata, very good. I haven't played Replicant yet. We are going to have to do that. I'm going to have to pick that up whenever it goes on sale. Automata. Oh my god. Become as gods. We will die and become as gods. I love it.
Don't let it go to your head.
So many good games. You're starting your gaming journey, and I... Oh! Some... That's weird in a creepy good way. I've got nothing more. What if we break away and just go to the director's office? I think I am the director. I gotta remember that I'm the director, not here to do bitch work. I think that's the trick. I want to break free.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Yeah, there we go. That's what we're supposed to do. No, I am the director. Gotta sing it then. What do I have to sing? Working 9 to 5. Oh, I want to break free. Well, if you were to like, that would be a good sing redemption. Would be for I want to break free. So maybe we got to do this a little bit. So we knock. We do this. There we go. That's what we need. Okay, the security guys. Oh, that was a good false credits. Appreciate that.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
Are we remembering?
What? What is happening?
We tripping, yo.
I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Anything. I don't want to be alone here.
Okay.
Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please.
Things are getting weird. Yeah. We're in a loop, but things are getting funky. I don't have the weapon because I'm not currently the director. But things are going funky. Get moving. Yeah, it's gotten desaturated. Ati, help me.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
All right, so let's find the director's mail. No mail to go that time. I don't think that's what's going on. I'm pretty sure that we fight our brother at some point. I guess we just have to, maybe we have to do the tasks to trigger the next bit. But that would be pretty trippy. But no, that didn't seem like the actual end of the game. I felt more surprised by what happened than...
Don't let it go to your head.
It didn't, like, that didn't feel like an actual resolution to this game. Because we're stuck in some creepy thing. Plus, once the credits started going funky, like, it was like, oh, yeah, there's going to be more to this game.
I've got nothing more for you.
actual cousin's coming over here to watch a science show for kids. He's the most beautiful. Oh, what is that? I need to know which one it is, because there was a good one that I watch every now and then when I go over there. DNA and ribosomes and nucleotides to kids. British stuff. British do a good job at science communication. A little better than Bill Nye the Science Guy. Ah, here it is. You got to do something. Ask the story bots. Okay.
We've been invaded. We must act. I have a plan.
I won't let them win.
Okay, that's a different... It's different.
That's how it happened. The Hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in.
Okay. All right. We're breaking the loop.
We have to remember the Hiss. The Hiss is the enemy.
All right, we're gonna do the mail.
I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. I need to get to Trench's office.
All right.
This is nonsense. It stops now.
Are we just not? Does he have mail to get in? So the Hiss are here. Yeah, it's gotten progressively worse. Grab the mail. It's getting worse, chat.
I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good sister.
I need my gun.
You are a worm through time.
I am a worm through time.
I know what I must do.
We have to kill Dylan.
Start at the beginning. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's.
Did we somehow kill Trench the first time?
I am the director.
Look at me. Look at me. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office. The end game.
All right. It's the end game.
Revealed.
That is an excellent place for us to put a pin in it. like that's going to be a great thing to do on Thursday. Right? Like, I think that is an excellent place for us to pin this for Thursday. I love this. Yes, absolutely. I think we're going to switch over and do some Assassin's Creed, though. So let's pause the game. Can we save? We cannot. But we can just suspend it. I'm pretty sure we're saved right here anyway. We're going to suspend. Why is it not doing the thing? Oh, yeah, no, this is going to be going. No, I'm not ending. I'm not ending stream. We're not cutting stream. We're just stopping this. We're going to play some Assassin's Creed in a second.